And now it's time to do an exercise, entering bills. This is what the trial balance looks like before the exercise. Make sure your numbers are the same as what you see here before starting the exercise, or you won't finish with the same numbers. This is what the vendor balance detail should look like before you start the exercise. Remember, we only recorded two bills. Now, here are the bills that you should enter. You can pause the video in this position while you record them into your QuickBooks Online account. Go slowly and be careful. Look out for any tricks or any unclear things that you're not sure of and enter them slowly. When you finish, this is what your trial balance should look like. If you have any numbers that are different from what you see here, you should pause the video and use the techniques that we learned in earlier videos to help find and fix your mistakes. This is what the vendor balance detail should look like after this exercise. And again, use what you learned to make sure that when you're finished finding and fixing mistakes, that the vendor balance detail looks like this. Now, if your numbers are different, it might be that you have one of the common mistakes. Sometimes you can use logic to find and fix those mistakes. So my first question is, what if your supplies account is too high and you don't see equipment on the trial balance? Pause the video, listen to the theme of Jeopardy, and think about it. The answer is, you chose the wrong account when you entered the second bill from Staples. The first bill from Staples, you were supposed to choose supplies. Then, when people usually get to Staples again and they enter a bill, they say, oh, that's supplies, and they change it to equipment. Most of the time, it's the same expense account with the same vendor. But you have to be careful. Every once in a while, the same vendor will give you a different expense or asset. So double check the account if it's a vendor like Staples. Now what about this? What if your accounts payable is correct, but the vendor's balances are wrong? Think about it. In the trial balance, total accounts payable is correct, but when you look at your vendor balance detail, one vendor's balance is too high, or maybe another vendor's balance is too low. What mistake would cause that condition? The answer? You chose the wrong vendor when you entered a bill. So by thinking this way logically, you will more easily be able to find your own mistakes and fix them the way that we learned in previous videos.